The reality of fishing without a rod and line is you've got to improvise, and you've got to be persistent. And I always like the story of the great Scottish warrior, Robert Bruce. And after he was beaten by the English, he sat in his cave. The story goes he watched his spider climbing up and down the spider web, endlessly falling but getting back up. And really, that's the heart of survival. You just gotta keep trying and trying again until you succeed. Come on, fish! Look, there's one in here. Let's just get this bag up. You see that? There's another one at the back as well. Let's get this bag onto shore. One way. Okay, that's a result, two fish. And really, if you're hungry, a little trout like that is fine to eat raw. You know, all freshwater fish are edible. And when your environment is pristine as up here, you know, you're fine, really. You want to take the head off. And then take the guts out. And then you can just munch into that. And that's as fresh as you're ever going to get. Good energy. Oh man, that's good. Well, that was worth doing, eh? Huh. Well.